Welcome to a new video of the Parts Channel, well, answering some questions that you have raised. About motor oil inside the brake booster, let's see, the normal thing is that when we find fluid inside the brake booster it is brake fluid, which passes through the cylinder master due to loss in one of the joints, but on some occasions, it is not usual, I also tell you, we can find that there is engine oil inside the brake booster in this, how can it be? Let's see. The pump's vacuum, look, they have that valve, this valve is a check valve. This check valve is preventing the air from going in both directions, I'll leave you a link to a video I made to check a check valve, okay, as I say, this valve which prevents, that is, allows the vacuum to only go in one direction by sucking the vacuum pump with the movement of the camshaft and so on, then if this valve fails, that vacuum is no longer effective, because it can pee or durs. You can lose some of that empty because the air can flow in both directions. What happens if the valve fails? When pries the engine, the engine is hot, the inherent pressure of the gases inside the engine will make those oil vapors pass through this valve, the hose, and accumulate inside the brake booster. I already said that it is not a very common thing, but on some occasions, well, you can see it, okay, that is the way it arrives. There are other vehicles, well, that they carry in the sleeves, instead of wearing this piece, they have a membrane that opens in one direction and closes in the other, precisely to prevent the vacuum from escaping, since this can happen. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.